All right. Be starting a grind session here in a bit after this feast. All right. So I was able to get the extract the music from the Atlantica files, and now I have the battle music and all the other music included with. So I'll be playing that while I'm grinding, just to have something different, a little bit of change of pace, I guess. Hold on, I need to adjust my mic. Okay, there we go. So I'll be starting off with the Red Cliff music. Just a grind session, so I won't be really talking that much.
You earn 2 voids every 1 minute here. Check your voids by typing voids and visit to see what you can do with them.
And I'm going to mute the bot. He does not need to be activated. So the bot's gonna be muted. Alrighty. Here we go. So I'm gonna put a 6 hour on the Bizeon. And I'm gonna try to get her up to level 155 today. It should be pretty easy, considering with all the EXP buffs and whatnot. Thank you. All these fucking decorations. I'll be done soon. I didn't realize I didn't have this up yet. I'm gonna restart this music, actually. Okay. That was actually one whole song, holy shit. Okay. Like I said, I'm gonna restart that song and get straight to the monster mop-up. Byzan's got her... Okay, she's got her EXP concentration. Yep, let's go. Shouldn't have to change out any of this music. Should be fine. And my title's running. It's not the best title, but it'll do. I'll do some AT mileage. So yeah, over this music right now is the Red Cliff music. Alright, I'm gonna mute my mic. It's really strange because this is all one song. And it just has that weird ass fucking silence. It's literally one song. We still have it. We still got the 300%. So I don't know. I don't know who's telling you we don't have the double EXP, but we do. Thanks for the follow. out of the Lucky Loot buffs. I don't think Lucky Loot drops as much in this floor. Either that or I'm just having really low RNG. I was doing really well in OT10 with the EXP buff, and considering how OT10 is, that was shining. This floor, not so much. Of the three floors, OT5 is probably the worst. But it's still decent EXP. Not great, but... let me move that, transition that next. I think this is like the Africa music, the Africa region. It's all Atlantica music, but I'm pretty sure this is the Africa stuff. I don't think many people are a fan of the Africa music. It's not really that great, to be honest. It's alright, I guess. This is battle music, huh? It's weird. This is in the battle music folder, so it's a little strange. That last one wasn't too bad. Oh, okay. I see. This song is actually not done yet. A lot of the songs in Atlantica seem to have like a... I don't know, a first part and a second part, so it's a complete song, but it has like an odd silence in the middle of it. Strange. I think I'll do OT1 next, and then after OT1 I'll do OT8. I should have been doing this from the start. Just have Arthur AoE them down. Oh shit, I didn't realize the Prophet was still usable. As far as intelligence affecting magic damage, if I remember correctly, it's at a direct scale. If it's stabs, it's direct scale, like 2 attack power or something like that, or 3 attack power per intelligence. But as far as like actual magic damage, I can't remember. I'm sure there's a guide somewhere that says it. I just haven't really paid attention to that specifically. EXP concentration license. I'll show you just here in a minute. It's these EXP concentration licenses. Some of them are tradable, some of them are not. You get them from events, you get them from different things. Sometimes you can loot an EXP concentration license if you get really lucky from lucky loot. Various means to get an EXP concentration license, but most of the time people get it from IM, item market deals. I don't know how this is battle music. This was pulled from the Atlantica battle music folder, so I don't know. Maybe they just put this song in the wrong directory. It's not too bad. It's almost as much EXP as OT10. A lot better than OT5. We'll be right back. should be able to get Byzian to level 152 by the end of this dungeon. That was the Christmas music. I don't know if that was obvious. We'll be right back. Alrighty, I may continue grinding a little bit more to figure out what I need to grind next. For now, I suppose I'll just go straight to at least here, just to fill in the quota of at least grinding a little bit. Yeah, I don't know. Oh. Almost level 53. Oh, 153, excuse me. Determining whether or not. Where's a good place to grind right now? I'm trying to think of the top of my head where, other than the OTs that I just got through, went through, I have until reset to figure out somewhere else to go. I don't know why I'm looking at invasion, although there is a Wild West invasion in 2 hours, or not, an hour and 22 minutes. Just let the auto battle do the job for right now. What other place gives good EXP? OT13 would be too much, too heavy mobs as far as difficulty. I've already done the other EXP OTs. Suppose I could go to the shadow. Endy area, not endy area, the shadow. Ooh, nice. Lucky loot. Just a judgment bow, but still nice. Suppose I could go to the. Losing my train of thought here. The shadow 160 area. I'll go there in here in just a minute. Once I get this set up. Let's go ahead and put these in my house. My Halloween deco still got my bus running. There we go. I think I got enough to at least fill up to 90, 98. It's either 98 or 99 because I counted for the bed and then I also counted for an extra, like, statue or something. I'm gonna store all these. I've also got the ridiculous amount of tables just sitting there. It was more or less for appearance sakes, putting the statues on top of the tables. Just for shits and giggles, really. More shit, less giggle. Cannot use this item. Did I already unlock these? I guess I did. All right. Oh, I'm stuck. Got myself stuck. Oh, there we go. Is that it? Yeah, looks like that's it. Cool. Dismantle this real quick. Make sure not to dismantle my helmet. God, that'd be so bad if I did that on accident. A 3-socket plus 10 judgment helmet. I mean, even I could recover from that, but God, that would suck. Alrighty. I'll just put the mana stones here for right now. I might just sell the boxes themselves instead of separating them or opening them. All right. Cool. Let's do a little bit of decorating. Decor. Whoever wants to get the, what is it, the, what is it for this place? I can't remember what you call the house skill or whatever. There's a term for it. And I just am not looking at a screen that shows the name of it at the moment. Should equal out to 90.99, I think, if I paid attention to the furnishing warehouse. There we go. Let's go look at the furnishing warehouse. Yeah, 99 out of 100. So that gives me space to put in like a statue or something, or to take this table out and put in another table. Alrighty. Right now I'm just burning away time. Skills. I should probably level up these skills. Ugh. Oh, that's good. It doesn't count as a teleport whenever I do that. Oh, I can't level up that skill. Duh. /118, looks like. Yeah, leveled up to 118. Kind of a noob when it comes to crafting. Don't really care for it a whole much. There's a few things I care about in crafting, but most of the stuff that I wanted I've already achieved. No, oh, at this point I'm just looking for a teleport, a free teleport. Rather than having to walk to each NPC, just swap between armor back and forth. Okay, I already can. Nope. Not really paying attention to the. Oh, there we go. Twilight Power Saw. Oh, not quite yet. Almost there. Whips. Oh, whip's probably my worst skill as far as weapons. Cannonballs. Arrows. I guess this is bullets. I think bullets are the only ones I actually put in a few points in. A few actual crafts into. I know I didn't like go around the whole room. Alright, I'll save the other two. Move to the NPC. And then move to NPC. So lazy. And then move to NPC. Been forever since I even collected on the skills, so just now getting back to it. A lot of the 132s, a lot of almost getting to Twilight crafting, but not quite. Oh, did I miss the bow guy? Yeah, I did. There he is. Nothing really matters about that skill. I've already got what I want. Can't remember what it is for reiterating. No, you can't. No, never mind. What am I saying? Armor's Raiderin. Loot NPC. Pants. What's left? Pants and crystal. I don't even really need to level crystal. Crystal's already maxed out. Oh, so that's what they raised the level to. It used to be multi-hued soul jewels were the the maximum. I never really paid attention to that's the actual fucking jewel that you're supposed to use for Arthur. But people use Atlas instead because it's so expensive. That really is ridiculously expensive to make. Need 50 barrier fragments just to make it. Fucking dumb. Fucking dumb. Nice. Oh, right now I'm just wasting away my feasts. Well, not really my feasts. They're the feasts that Adam hosted earlier. All right. Looks like Jupiter prices are going down. The plus zeros and whatnot. Makes sense considering how many people are grinding these. Oh, sorry, I didn't even notice this. You had a message. Oh, okay, no, it hasn't been long at all. You just posted that, so. Okay, you hit level 100. Where's the best place to farm money to buy jewels or mats for jewels? Oh, a lot of people ask me what's the best place to grind things at low levels, and honestly, I can't remember a lot of that shit. What's the best place, huh? I'm trying to think of a place that drops materials for jewels. I mean, you could grind like the basic tough, not tough, the basic giant like jewels and stuff like that. Guild, they may know. Jupiter Sword already sold. Hashimoto's like 1 bill now. It's like no point in saving him around. Well, I guess I could just save him and hold on to him until he's more expensive again. Mohenjo-daro Shadow Floor 3. Where is that? Okay. Dragon Gems Machine Shrine. Phoenix Gems are in. What is that? H Garden? What is Garden? H Garden. That must be H Garden. Where is that? Southwest Asia. Hanging Gardens. That's what it is. Hanging Gardens. What's the shadow area? Hanging Gardens. Shadow area. What else did she say? Giants. Giant gems. Mohen Daro Shadow Area 3. And the last one she said was Redemption. Redemption. Okay. I don't know where that is. Bran. Shadow Floor and Bran. So Bran Castle, Shadow. Now she's talking about the jails. Redemption, jewels, Shadow, jail. Specific to level, let's see, let's go with the field. Gotta actually go through the levels here. Looks like. Oh, yeah, that's right. Bulk Uxa. This is actually a good place for grinding if you're like level 110 or lower. Grind the sly goblins and stuff. Oh Jesus, it took me to somewhere else. Don't remember doing that one. So a lot of these places I don't remember because I kind of skipped them. And Detroit. I suppose Detroit's kind of okay. I think I remember grinding Catherine Gorge at level 130 something. Was it Catherine Gorge? Fuck, I can't even remember anymore. A lot of these places I don't remember anymore. It's been so long since I grinded them. You're in Macedon, right? IGN is you girl. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, Lord, I just realized a whole bunch of people left the parties. There you go. Alright. I think I'll be kind of going AFK for right now. I'll be back whenever reset comes, because I don't think there's much good grind, so I'll just probably have myself grinding just a little bit. Dragon Soul Jewel. Oh, hello. Let's see. Hey, look at that. I have a shit ton of those. Upgrade. Yay. Her next upgrade needs another 800 or 400 of those. I just carry those around like it's nothing. Lord. I forgot I still had. Well, I didn't really forget I had them, but I forgot I had so many. I could just sell them, to be honest. What did redemption go for right now? That's actually not too bad. Jewels are kind of OP in price at the moment. Is that the normal price for them? I just don't remember them being that expensive. Except for dragon jewels, they seem to be low. So redemption's on the high end. Giant soul jewels are on the high end. Giant soul jewels and crystals. Think I'll be just a little bit greedy with mine. Shit. Move one. Drop those for that much. I still wonder why the hell I have 2,000 of those. Jesus Christ. 4, 3. Damn, and they sell quick. Phoenix Soul Jewels are already selling. I think I'll hold on to those for a little bit till the price goes back on them, up on them. Looks like they stop right around here, and somebody's selling a shit ton right around here. So, to right here. Yeah, I'll just drop them right here. So 2, 8, 4, 88, 8. 9. Boom. Five, six, eight. I just remove these. Oh no, I'll keep them in there. I don't even know why I have that many of those. It's ridiculous. Just drop the rest in here. So yeah, I'll be done with this stream soon. Just after done after grinding. Lord, grammar. Alrighty. See y'all. Thanks for watching.